Ace of Spades, Dexter. Yeah, very interesting texture. Codename Kids Next Door. Teen Titans. Teen Titans again. Not 100% sure. Again, not sure. Not sure. Not sure. Mojojo. Not sure. Not sure. Not sure. Not sure. And Dexter. Oh, there you go. Those are some nice jokers. Alright. The deck is now set. Let me know your thoughts on this one. I think it's pretty cool. So let's shuffle it up. And get ready for our first game of the night. And I'm probably gonna have to be a little more delicate with this deck because it has a very unique texture. As you could probably hear in the riffle shuffle. Anyway, let's talk Cartoon Network. Boy, so many fun cartoons at a younger age, especially in the early 2000s or late 1990s. I remember watching Powerpuff Girls, obviously. Let's start this first game. Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Codename Kids Next Door. Samurai Jack. Courage the Cowardly Dog. Oh, how can you forget about Courage? What else? I'm feeling like I missed a couple. Yeah, Dexter. Obviously, Dexter's Laboratory. Yeah, I think that's most of them. Let me know which Cartoon Network show was your favorite. For me, hands down, Courage the Cowardly Dog. So many. Okay, I gotta get this a little bit of a prerequisite. So some of you know, at a young age, I grew up watching horror movies, specifically zombie movies, and I was like pretty much immune to getting scared of most stuff, because if zombies didn't do it, what else would? But when I watched Courage, I would actually get, like, freaked out watching it. Like, Return the Slab episode. And just many other little hidden ones throughout the series. But that one specifically. My goodness. They I missed a fat stack. I know. I noticed it as soon as I put down the three. I'm just hoping that we can find another three to correct that mistake. But anyway, Toonami. You just had to live it out to really know, I guess. Never knowing where your show would start off or continue from. As a kid, but I guess looking back on it, I did feel kind of sad watching it, especially if you empathize with Tom more than Jerry. Very weird. I like when cartoons were a bit darker, I guess is the best phrasing. Silly me. Let's do it. Where's that Disney? No clue. It sounds more of a Cartoon Network thing. Get back here. Fix that a little. 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, safe and eat your fruits and vegetables.